Hello.
Yes?
I can't hear you. Can you speak up?
Yes.
Hello.
Yes?
I'm not getting you too clear.
What?
How's that phone connection over there?
The answer machine is on.
Can you shut it off?
Who is this?
This is Frank. I was going through the yellow pages. I saw scrap.
Yes.
And what's the problem? You got beef with me or something?
No.
Well, it says scrap in the paper. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, who is he speaking about?
This is Frank.
Frank who?
Frank Rizzo.
Yes?
Yeah, and I'm reading through the yellow pages and your ad says scrap.
Uh-huh.
And what's that all about? I never did nothing to you.
No, I'm trying to figure out what are you talking about.
You see the way you came off with the mouth? Just like that. That's your ad reflects the same thing, the way you just answered me like that.
What are you speaking of?
I never did nothing wrong to you.
Wait. I don't even know what you're speaking of, mister.
Well, you know, that's not right. You put the ad in the paper there. It says scrap. What kind of crap is that?
Wait a minute. What ad are you speaking about?
Is the boss there?
No, he's not here.
Because I don't, you know, you want to scrap with me? I don't even know you. I don't have no beef with you.
Mister, I don't know who you are.
That's what I'm saying.
I don't know who you are.
No, you come off with the mouth there like I heard your friend was telling me you're going to kick my ass on the Howard Stern show. I don't even know you.
Who are you speaking to?
Oh, you're going to take me out on the Stern show in the middle of Times Square and beat my ass all over the street. I don't even know you.
Mister, who are you speaking to? Do you know who you're speaking to?
Stern's. This is Stern's Plastic.
Wait a minute. But I'm not Stern's.
Oh, you're not Stern.
No, you got the wrong person. And don't come out of your mouth with no attitude like this with me.
Oh, so you know the guy Stern. I'm going to go take a pipe to that son of a bitch. I'm going to do that.
No, who are you speaking about, mister?
You know Stern?
I don't know who you're speaking about. You come down the line kicking some ass and this and that. I'm not about this.
Okay, all right, listen. You got to see the size of the ass on me. My ass looks like an old fucking barrel.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know that guy Howard Stern on the radio?
Got nothing to do with me.
Well, that's what I'm saying. He's a wise-ass punk, and I'm going to wind up punching him in the fucking mouth.
Well, who are you?
I'm Frank.
Frank who?
Frank Rizzo.
But you calling this number?
Well, I can't get through to him, so I figured I'd call you and I'd fucking run some threats by you.
Mister, watch your language, because you don't know who you're speaking to.
You know, I swing down that route there. I got those big, fat-ass tits on me. They get me angry sometimes.
I don't know what you're speaking of, mister.
I look like a big fat fuck, you know?
You know what? Your language is very bad.
I'm very sorry about that, sir. I'm very fucking apologetic.
Because I'm not speaking this type of language to you.
All right, sir.